Freeman Norman Smiley. Tonight, a WCW Hardcore Champion will be crowned right here at Mayhem. You're going to be facing Brian Knobbs. And, of course, hardcore rules will prevail. And as always, I see you've come prepared.
Of course I've come prepared. I'm the consummate hardcore athlete here in WCW. Brian Knobbs isn't ready for what I'm going to do to him tonight.
Whoa, wait a minute. Calm down. What in the world happened to you? They're just doing some construction here.
You see, Gene, you see it? The hardcore warrior is ready to explode in me tonight. I will become the WCW Hardcore Heavyweight Champion.
Well, there you see it. You know Bret Hart's
That's
in the building.
That's why they call him Screaming.
A couple of things to touch on. Bret Hart in the building will face Sting tonight. And the winner of that goes on to face Chris Benoit for the championship. Screaming Norman is prepared to go after the Hardcore Championship. And also tonight, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, that in a short span, Jeff Jarrett is in hot water now with the powers that be. He's got to show him something, or his favors are all gone. So speaking of wrestling with pressure, or speaking of having to be here underneath pressure, Jeff Jarrett is that man, and I can only wonder what does that mean for this event.
Well, Jeff Jarrett is used to pressure, but I don't know if he can contain this much pressure with the powers that be. These are very, very influential people, and they're dangerous.
The various items and weapons
they can ruin your career in a second.
Are in the ring, and that means it's time to crown a new WCW Hardcore Champion. Brian Knobbs, Jimmy Hart already there. And here comes Screaming Norman, all decked out as you saw, as a member of the Toronto Maple Leafs. Not just a member of the Maple Leafs. He looks like he could be Cujo. He could be in the goal, in the crease, at the net, blocking shots. He's all padded up.
He better take that stick and put it right between Brian Knobbs' eyes. That's what I do. We're in a wrestling match and a hockey game couldn't break out.
And you know, we understand there are members from the Maple Leafs here tonight. Ty Domi is here, Steve Thomas and Brian Bernard, who was the Rookie of the Year in the NHL last year. He's even got the goalie mask. And there's the brand new WCW Hardcore Championship belt, the first look at that.
Well, they're both gonna have to earn it. This is gonna be a fight like you've never seen before. And Knobbs have been in fights, a lot of fights. He'll take it right to you, like he's doing right now.
With the broom handle, ripping off the mask, it's Trash Can City. That is what you gotta do. I mean, the man is so padded up here, Brian. That being, of course, Norman Smiley, he is so padded up that Knobbs has to work on the head.
Of course, you're not gonna hit him on the shoulders, on the shins, or on the back. He's got all that equipment out. You gotta work on the only thing that's sticking out of that outfit, and that's his head.
And Norman is screaming already.
There's no screaming in wrestling.
As far as Norman is concerned, there is. And he has had absolutely no offense here. None at all. As he gets pulled towards the center of the ring.
Ah! Knobbs is so tough in a fight like this. This is where he excels. This is his life. Hardcore, garbage cans, broom handles, whatever he can use.
Oh yeah, I don't think there's any question that because of his background, that Brian Knobbs has got to be the odds-on favorite here. But that time, Norman Smiley's only offense has been the defense. Jimmy Hart threw the trash can in the ring for Knobbs, and Screaming Norman caught the trash can. That was a critical mistake on Jimmy Hart's part.
Well, Norman shouldn't worry about the big wiggle right now. Just put that man in the can and shut the lid.
And now he's got the hockey stick. And on top of the trash can around the noggin of Brian Knobbs, Screaming Norman's got his first offense of the night going.
Look at this.
Jabs it towards Jimmy Hart. It's a power play for Screaming Norman. And now as Knobbs comes out, maybe ill-advised, without the protection that maybe that trash can would have offered, he gets whacked. And now he's going to try to ride him with that hardcore wiggle.
Good luck. The only way to ride him is if he's unconscious.
Yeah, that I tell you, that put Brian Knobbs right back into this. Now what? Now Knobbs is trying to unlace.
He's taking off his hockey equipment. Is what he's doing.
The shin guards, the knee pads that Norman came in with, trying to take those off, and he's able to do this because he whacked Norman pretty hard on the head that time with the can.
Boy, Knobbs doesn't stop, does he?
Knobbs,
don't do this at home.
No, please don't. Knobbs' point of attack has been the head. And now one can only wonder what this is all about. The reason taking off these pads.
He's going to beat him to death with his own pads.
Oh, he's going to expose more. Oh, he got a little bit too close that time. Not a bad move by Norman to grab the trash can lid and start the whack on the head of Brian Knobbs. Norman can barely stand as he drops down once again to the mat.
Tony, what's happening right now is Norman is fighting for his life. And he realizes it.
And now Jimmy Hart, all 110 pounds of him, jumps on the back of Norman. Watch out for the flying trash can. Oh, my goodness.
This is WCW, don't get any better.
This is WCW Hardcore Division. Crowning tonight, either Knobbs or Screaming Norman, a new Hardcore Champion. Hardcore means anything goes, the fight can go anywhere, basically no rules at all. Use anything at all that you want to bring to the ring, or even maybe some things you didn't plan on using, you didn't bring to the ring, try to use it.
I would think a chainsaw's in order.
I would think not.
Look at Knobbs. You can't hurt the guy. He keeps on going.
And they are going back towards the entranceway. And a warning from Nick Patrick. Try to get this back in the ring.
Why?
Well, so the fans here in the arena can watch it as well.
I know, but you can't stop these two. They're out to fight.
So they go back towards the back. Our cameras positioned all over the Air Canada Center in preparation for this hardcore battle that has now gone on beyond the entryway here in the back of the Air Canada Center. What did that say? Shoot for loot. And now we talked about items you didn't expect. Norman and Knobbs are going to just pick up anything they can. And Norman is on the big offensive now, Brain, more than we've ever seen.
Boy, that's what he has to do, but look at him behind you.
And that's what happens if you turn your back to a man like Brian Knobbs.
You can't turn your back.
And the eruption you hear with the fans watching on the Jumbotron out here is the fact that they realize the table has come out into this hardcore title match.
Look at Norman, he's got one shin guard on.
Oh, this is... As Norman goes hit first, screaming all the way. This is very difficult to watch because of the brutality, but it's a heck of a lot of fun, you fans. I know you would agree with that. To watch these two men just do anything at all to take each other apart.
They will do anything. And you have to in a fight like this.
It's a very, this is, a, as you know, only the second year of this arena. The home of the Maple Leafs, home of the Raptors in the NBA. This is a new, very spacious arena with a lot of backstage area so they can fight for a long time. The crunch.
And I'll tell you, people that have come to this building and seen fights have never seen a fight like this.
Back towards the security area amongst the boxes. Still, there has been really no attempt to win a match here.
Norman's screaming now.
Yes. The fight goes on back towards the storeroom, back towards the food. Look at all that food stacked up back there. You heard that time Nick Patrick said, "You want to stop?" But even though he's screaming, even though he's crying, Norman smiling does not want to stop. Look at Jimmy Hart. Jimmy Hart's throwing food at Norman. Throwing cans at Norman.
Cans of soup, cans of anything he can think of.
Look at that. Oh, he got a load of food. We've got our food fight.
Boy, big time.
That time Knobbs said, "Come on, Jimmy," as they go away from the food into the freight elevator.
Oh, somebody's going to get the shaft here.
He opened the elevator. There's a fight in the elevator. This is a first in WC, and the elevator's closed.
Up or down? Where are they going? Who knows?
Oh, my. Oh. He hit the wrong guy. The door opened. Jimmy Hart hit knobs in a cover, and Norman Smiley wins. Said Jimmy Hart hit the wrong man, but he didn't know he was going to come out of that elevator. In the bakery section of
Jimmy's in Bun City.
And so is the new hardcore champion, screaming Norman Smiley.
But Knobs is hot.
Yeah, he's not. Oh, he's hot not only in Norman,